Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of What's New in Explore. Today I'm just going to take you through a quick update that I've made to the Explore.CLI, and that's adding the ability to import Postman collections via a new command directly into SwaggerHub Explore. So looking at the commands that are now possible, you'll see that there's a new import Postman collections option. And if I just look at the parameters that are supported by that command, we'll see that it's very similar to other commands, and we just have to provide the file path to the exported Postman collection. So let's go ahead and do that right now. So I'm going to provide my Explore cookie as well as the path to an exported collection. So here I'm going to import a collection called Payees API. So before I do that, I'm just going to jump over to Explore, look at the spaces that I have, and you'll see there's no Payees API space within Explore. So now I run the command, it's going to process that collection, find that there's two items in it, and import that API. If I jump back into Explore now, we'll see that this Payees API space has been created. We'll see that the various requests and parameters for those requests have been imported as well, and I can immediately then send a request to that particular API endpoint. So it works for HTTP based collections as well as SOAP based collections. So I can also show a SOAP example, which I have also exported. So now we should have a space called SOAP, which we do. Can look at the request, look at the body, see this simple body, send that to the endpoint and get the result back. So right now it supports a 2.1 version of collections. If you try to import an earlier version, you will get an error. So that's it for now. Hopefully you can enjoy importing your Postman collections over to Explore, really be able to kick the tires on Explore and see if it can help you on your next API exploration journey. So thank you very much.